Hi, my name is Carly Carmen, and I'm from Paris, Texas, and I went on the stateside East Coast Outreach. When we were in Harlem, New York, actually, we were with a church, and they were doing like street evangelism with these little papers and stuff, and I wasn't really into it. It wasn't my type of evangelism, so I kind of got this attitude towards it. And as I was standing there, like waiting on people to come by, I was praying, and then God just spoke to me. He's like, you know, just step out of your comfort zone. And so this woman came by, and she was in a wheelchair. And so I don't really know what came over me, but I just impulsively jumped out at her. And I was like, you know, introducing myself. And the next thing I know, I'm praying for her, because she had told me that she felt like whenever she prayed that her prayers just hit the ceiling and fell down. And it's something that I've really had a lot of trouble with, and even on that outreach. So I was able to minister to her like in a personal level. And it was incredible the kind of love that God filtered through me towards her. And so as I prayed for her, she begins to weep, and she's just crying. And all of a sudden you could feel all these walls break down. And so I asked her to start praying. And so then she's talking to God, and you can feel the Holy Spirit all over the place. And so it's incredible to be able to just be real with someone and transparent, and feel walls break down between them and God, and also just to feel the love that God has for you as an individual as you love others. And so, yeah, that's my story.